try showing the last four episodes of season three, the best season.
Oh, no! Season six, Evil Lesbian Willow. It's not getting any better than that, all right? Anyway,
can't go your whole life with stealth once over the Vampire Slayer. Jesus Christ, I can never knock one out over Buffy. She's too pure. That's what Star Trek The Next Generation's for.
Counselor Troy.
Dirty betazoid bitch.
I bet Riker bends her over fucking...
Holodeck.
Come on, guys, I spotted him.
Anyway, this bird's fitter than Buffy.
No one's fitter than Buffy.
Oh, I've made a mistake here. It's red hot in this thing. It won't help me, ass.
Oh my God, it's FAP. Fat, fake Al Pacino. Used to catch a number 14 bus. Same one as me when I worked at On Mental Flora. You always just sit at the front reading a novel. Oh, I had an obsession with him for like over a year. Hiya.
All right, Ramekin, sit yourselves down.
All right, mate, how's it going?
I think I'm gonna pass out. Belting outfit, mate, eh? You're not gonna cross the streams tonight, are you?
We'll see.
This is Amy. Amy, this is Ellie, Gav, and Brammers.
Say it again, yeah?
Aye.
Why didn't you tell me that FAP was Brammers?
If I could read your crazed mind, I might have done. This is a good thing, though, isn't it?
I finally get to meet FAP, and I've got a spot that has its own ecosystem on my back. I hate my life.
I don't know what to do.
Just chill out, babe. It'll be fine. Just be your normal, witty, funny, charming self. Yes, we're off to Mexico. We're going to Guatemala in case we run out of money. It's supposed to be dirt cheap, but...
Wow, that sounds amazing.
Can't wait.
Dude! Say something! You're being weird again!
You like a woman in uniform, don't you, Brammers?
I like a nice, tight Starfleet uniform, yeah?
I was thinking more along the lines of Her Majesty's Police Force. Amy's a policewoman.
So what do you do when it's all gonna kick off? Call in the big boys to sort it out? What?
I can look after myself, thank you very much.
I once saw a policewoman in the park once and this kid rode past on a bike and I wanted to punch him in the face.
Punched a little boy in the face?
No, I felt like it. She was dead nice.
You mean you wanted the attractive policewoman to arrest you so you could chat her up?
I think so.
How long are you going away for?
6 weeks.
Wow.
What? Why did you say that?
I was trying to be funny, witty, charming.
Wasn't, was it?
It wasn't even true.
Here you go, way too fast. Don't slow down, you're gonna crash.
You need to try touching his arm and laughing at his jokes.
I don't think he's made any, but I didn't think they were jokes anyway.
He's not normally this shy.
He's been staring at Belinda Carlisle all night.
You don't know Bramish. The less he talks to a girl, the more he fancies it. I've seen it all before.
We've got a problem here then, haven't we?
Right, Ewan. Go and ask him if he fancies Amy.
No, Ewan, don't.
It's Ewan. Get over there. Tell him Amy really likes him and to come and talk to her.
Oh my God, we're not 13! Oh, this is horrible.
Hey, you ain't got over there, you know. She is fitter than Buffy.
Fitter than Faith.
All she can say is no.
That's it, is it?
You say like it's nothing.
Don't be silly.
All she can do is get my self-esteem, roll it into a little ball, and bounce it off the wall. No, thank you.
You don't know.
Yeah, until you try. Well, I've had enough rejection for one lifetime, thank you.
Is that your third glass?
So?
Oh, what can you say, you know? I'll end up pissed again, crying again, fucking yourself in a toilet cubicle again.
I haven't had anything sweet. Just leave it, will you?
Yeah, okay.
Listen, get over there. You could get laid.
I don't think I want to.
You haven't been laid in 4 years. Are you scared you'll piss the bed again? Because some chicks are into that nowadays. Or is it because you couldn't get up with that hooker? That's cool. Guys like you, sensitive guys, need a bit of emotional involvement. It's fine.
And what difference does it make to you if I have sex or not?
Try to be happy.
I'm not so good about being happy. What I can't understand is why everybody isn't unhappy. To me, you're all weird with your laughing and smiling and not wanting to put your head in a train tracker.
Doing it again.
Barman!
I don't believe that slut is here.
How long was he seeing her?
Shagging her? You say as it was only the once.
Oh yeah, when his five-year-old niece walked in the matter in his mum and dad's garden shed.
You in? Excuse me.